What is up, guys? Hero Identity here, and welcome back to another episode of Mini Nipples. I mean, mini games. Alright. I'm gonna see if you have some previous history knowledge. This isn't history, by the way. This is just, like, I think he has more than that. That's the backside. It's a video game character, I think, on, like, maybe Sega Genesis? Probably not. And then he has a partner.
That's a character?
That is blue. That's not what he looks like. That's his backside. Because that's what I'm trying to get you to guess. There's a blue character. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Look, everybody's talking and they're like, what?
I'll draw that fucking other one.
Nobody can get anywhere.
It's still hard. I don't know how to... That's the backside of Tails. Yes, it is.
Like
he has like four tails.
That, like a...
that didn't look like a shuriken. You don't know what a shuriken looks like then.
Yes, I do.
No, it doesn't look like that at all then. You're weird. He's drawing a penis.
Great, he's drawing the same thing he did.
He's drawing a penis. Oh, wrench? That's six. I'm stupid. I hope that's not a penis, because his is, like, uncircumcised then, because I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. Oh my god, it's Brush. Did he think it was Bush? He said bush. He thought it was a bush, so he drew like a weird uncircumcised dick with a bush. Like, what the... Yo, if your penis looks like that, you need some help. Oh, man, that was too funny. It was Brush.
I think I'm going to write it out. Get ready.
Dude, I can type faster than like this whole lobby combined, so I don't give a shit. That's chair.
Nope.
Bench.
No.
Table.
I'm spelling it out, just a...
He ain't spelling it out, because that ain't nothing. Boons?
That's an E.
Beans. I just think it's funny
because...
I just think it's funny because people can't write. They suck at more writing than they do at drawing on this game. Like, that's...
There's no letters you can just pick and put...
Why is it with all the five-letter words? Wow. Erupt, erupt, erupt. Aw, oh, shit. I thought it was. It's not erupt, by the way.
Word.
Well, you can't spell queer.
What?
I feel like it's gonna be something so easy. What is it?
Yeah!
What the fuck? I was thinking volcano shit related.
Me too. At first, and I was just like, fuck, what's every five-letter keyword?
I didn't even think. My brain didn't process that. I was thinking like, oh, what volcano?
It's only like five letters.
All right.
They're all working together.
Cheating.
Barry and Chubby Dale. That's it. I'm drawing them having sex with their mother, and you're gonna guess it.
Water. Whale. We're cheating. We're cheating this game. What the fuck? That yo. What's the people drawing?
That's
hairy whales.
Old goldfish.
Goldfishes are orange.
He's underwater. Let me draw. I'm drawing something.
There's
nasty.
So many goddamn five-letter words. Every single word has been five letters. Oh, that's a... It's a gun. Oh my god, I have no idea what the hell that is.
Rifle.
Oh.
Just normal one.
Shit. I thought it was like had nothing to do with what it was, so I said cigar and shit like that.
Cigar.
I don't know.
Somebody put a riffle.
What do you mean? I see R-I-F-L-E. That's all I see. Oh.
Oh
my god. Wait, he cheat? Oh, he quit.
Oh. He drew a happy face.
That doesn't have seven. That has more. Creeper. No. Well, what is it, Mr. Toyota Games?
Nobody drew anything. Somebody keeps writing Snorlax. Giggity.
Zigzags. I was kidding, but it's not.
I ain't typing it now. This is a hard
one. Oh, it's gargoyle. Oh, wait. It's garbage.
No.
Garbage.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's not. Luggage. Fuck.
You said garbage. What the
fuck? I don't know. I saw the G and the G. Baggage? Is that a thing?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Suck my ass. I'm out of here.
Alright, this one's easy.
Chubby Dale quit.
I don't know why I drew a happy face, but...
Nah, the other guy left too. Very. Now I don't draw no sex pictures with him and his mother as a kid. I would have drew a little baby and his mom sucking his baby dick or something.
Dude, I got into... Look, I was playing this game earlier, right? And
that's
I was...
a good penis.
What?
That was a pretty good quick penis. You gave him a little nip there by the sack.
Yeah, but... I know. I gave him a little shaving cream.
All right, ready? This is not it. Okay, I'm drawing it after.
Well, no shit, that's an arrow. It's probably some... I'm trying to think. What is that, seven letter? Seven and then five. It's probably... You're probably gonna
look where the arrow is drawn.
Holding hands. No, but I was playing this game earlier, and I literally got the first guess. Like, you know how I just be guessing all the time and just get them right before they even draw shit? I did that, and this guy was like, here, identity, you're hacking. I was like, no, I'm not. And he's like, I was like, really, because I'm hacking my wiener off right now with a saw or something like that. And then he was like, oh, yeah, well, I'm recording right now, and that's the funny part. He's like, I'm going to report you. He's like, I'm talking to a guy, an admin on TeamSpeak. And I was like, well, guess what? I don't care. Record these nuts. And then I fucking drew, like, a dick every time I could draw. And then I was saying a whole bunch of perverted shit. I was like, well, he was like from UK, I think, because he was like, hey.
People say, hey, I'm going to get, you used to do that too when you was like, just started, you was like.
It was math.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to get somebody, huh? What was it?
Math. No, but I was like, he was always talking about, he was like from UK or Britain or whatever, because he's like, oh yeah, your mom's got to forget or something like that. It was like F-A-G-E-T-T-E, and I was like. First of all, I was like, you're obviously 12 because you're talking about my mom. I put it in quotes, mom. And I was like, and it's funny because your mom looks like Humpty Dumpty's cousin or something like that.
this is Mexican that talks real, like, Mexicanish, right? Like English, but he's got the accent. And he calls this one guy with no teeth that always picks on him a douchebag at my work.
It's orange.
And then he said, the guy, he was making fun of the Mexican, and the Mexican was like, oh, yeah? I get the drunk and looking at the face. He said, you get drunk and looking in my face. What the fuck did you just say? He said, no, douchebag. I said, I get the drunk and looking at your face. He said, fucking speak English. What the hell are you saying, boy? And then they were working together on this project or this skit stuff. So they were working on it. And this guy's like, I think I did pretty good my first time. And the other guy was like, pretty good. My fucking daughter can do his first grade work. You're fucking retarded. You're slow as a motherfucker. He said, you guys need to go back. And then he's Mexican, and we have this fence around our bathroom. He climbed up over the top of it and said, hey, does this remind you of anything, border jumper?
I said, you're going to get your ass. Anyway, fired. Guys, that is going to wrap up this episode with that little gay story he just told. But if you're new to the channel and you've not subscribed yet, I suggest you do so because I upload videos daily. But other than that, I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.